Assalamualaikum, my name is Widi Mutakin. I am the CEO of Expose 3D and Blast to Code Game Studio. I am also a lecturer in several universities here in Indonesia. My main focus is in computer graphic disciplines. This course is the continuation of the previous course, which is 3DS Max for Beginners, 3D Modeling Fundamentals. If you are a beginner, I strongly suggest that you take the previous course before enrolling to this one. For those of you who are already familiar with 3D modeling using 3ds Max, you are more than welcome to join the course. In this online course, we're going to model an interior scene from scratch. We're going to start modeling from the main room model, the floor, the wall, the ceiling, the window, etc. After that, we're going to move on to fixed furniture such as TV cabinet, then the loose furniture such as the sofa, the coffee table, the floor lamp, and so forth. After modeling, we're going to learn about the basic concept of material, texture, UV mapping, and lighting using a new GI renderer engine called Corona. You might be asking, why use Corona renderer? Well, the short answer is because Corona renderer is amazing. It is super easy for anyone to start learning, the price tag is not expensive, yet the rendering speed and the quality of it is just fantastic. We are going to create every material in our project scene one by one. Then we add lights into it. And after rendering, we're going to discuss some post-processing techniques with Photoshop. We're going to add background, add some glow effects, and other stuffs in Photoshop. This is the image of our final project. And I will guarantee, inshallah, that you'll be able to create this image if you follow all of the lessons in this course step by step. That is all from me. I hope this online course will be beneficial for you. Wassalamualaikum.